Super loud, I forgot. Concept art, kill. Concept art, kill. That's it. Let's just go. I don't want to see all this shit. Continue. Wait, did I get new costumes? I think that's the cool outfit. Really. Maybe a little tights under. That's cute. Alright! Let's continue from where I left off and got fucked. Love, 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 love you, baby. Love you, dear. Okay. Shit. Okay, so what did I do last time? What did I have? I have the key, so I need to go to that. Not the reception office, but... Well, there is a green herb I missed the whole time. Might as well go get it. There it is. Damn, what a loser. You know what? We should always carry some healing items with us. Go. Playing hardcore, we don't take risk like that, okay? Safety deposit room, so I need to... Damn, come on, man. There we go. Damn it! Get the fuck out of here, man. God damn it. No, 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 no! Not gonna deal with that. Not gonna deal with that. We're just gonna load. I thought I said there were no autosaves, not less autosaves. Maybe I read it wrong. I don't remember. What I do remember is getting fucked! So I gotta go see Claire again, because she cute as hell. Y'all know what I mean. Y'all motherfuckers know what I mean. There's not, like, you're not agile enough, I feel like. I mean, you're a lot better than you were in old Resident Evil 2. But, like, I want to be able to go, whoa! You know, like that. I want to cut curves on a dime. Doosh! Doosh! See? For example, in Onimusha, you can do the back step thing. Like, that doesn't work in here. I mean, you kind of do like a... Damn. the fuck? Damn it. Was it 208? I believe it was like 201. Books in the library. I gotta remember that when I find that statue. Alright. Nice one, dude. Smooth. Alright, I've seen all this. I'm not gonna watch it again. As much as I love Clisair.
We've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Shit, okay, I remember
Marvin,
why I got killed. Now.
Marvin! Damn it.
Fuck, Leon, if you could just take that shit, that'd be great. Damn! Okay, but it tells... Okay, so the items are still in here. Can I... Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Bitch. What the? Back up.
I guess I gotta discard that motherfucking key. I didn't want to. Damn. I really didn't want to do that. All right, Marvin. What else is over here? Dialogue, safe, locker's terminal, weapons terminal, dark room sink, goddess statue. Let's go up a floor, safe. It was the, what was it? The library. The shower room. That's where I need to go. Alright. Yo, Marvin Tarvins.
Still alive.
Call that alive? Where I come from, we call that
dead on a doornail.
I don't think I need... Isn't there... I don't think I'll need the, Is there anything down here that has a chain on it? Eek ribbon over there. That means I can save, because that part was not very easy. I mean, shit, I might as well go and get the ink ribbon right now. Let's go. Collecting all my items and putting them in a safety deposit box, cause I don't fuck with these hoes. Can you organize these? Is that a thing? No. That's stupid. Like organization. Let's go ahead and get that flash grenade.
Now what?
There we go. Open like that. I feel like they could smell the blood on Marvin over here. But maybe that's just me. Alright, I got a feeling that we're gonna meet Licker very soon. Oh shit, fuck! That was garbage. You fuck. Well, I guess I need to use that now. Oh, wait. Let's see. How did I get there last time? I don't even remember. Oh wait, there's stairs down here. Okay, well I fought that dude for nothing. Well, I had to get the book anyway. So I'm gonna restart again. Sir. Shit, wrong thing.
God damn it. Fuck.
Oh. No, 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 no. You piece of shit. Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch.
Get the fuck out of here. not even dealing with that today. Oh my god. Oh my god, I cannot believe that worked. That was terrifying. Jesus, okay. It's very stressful for me. Battery. Office supplies, heat resistant, 3-number combination safe, move to stars, office second floor to west office first floor, left 9, right 15, 7, left. Excuse me. Oh, is this how you use computers? Fail to authenticate account. Your dongle key? Sweet. The dongle key's gonna be all the way downstairs, isn't it? Oh my god, my chest was actually pounding. Hold on one sec. Hey, what's up? Just hanging out with Dahlia. With every girl I've ever known. With Dahlia. What's up? Why'd you get off so late? Just clean some clothes and got with Dahlia. That was it. What do you mean? What are we doing now? I don't know if you'd stop trying to kick me out, because I'm not going to have you kick me out of a freaking house. I'll burn it to the ground. Probably. I told you 100 times to go. I don't think it's your tires. Hold on 1 second. Sorry, I had to cut you on speaker so that my girlfriend could hear you. I told her you sounded pretty cute. Huh? Hungry, I haven't eaten all day. Why do you want to go? Why?
Hmm?
Why then?
Because it'll be like 5:30. I'm an old woman who likes to eat.
Yep. Yeah, but then you get hungry in the middle of the night. You don't need to do that.
Hmm.
I mean, well, I don't know. Okay.
Hold on.
Say hold on.
So we're not going through the.
We can. Why? What does it make a difference if we do or not?
Oh, because I was gonna go stop by.
I mean, I wouldn't do that. Oh shit. That's stupid.
Yeah, so like, Julia paid me back today, and then they were at this supervisor, he's really nice. Like, he got this, I don't know what to call it, it's like something city, where like, they attached his nerve. And
yeah.
Like, at first, he's been working out for like the past month, like, he got emails or something, and he was like, no, like, he went to the doctor, and they're like, oh, you're just allergic to this thing.
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
Sorry.
It's cool. You're nasty.
So I really don't want to use my vacation hours for this thing, and I want to be like, hey, Chris, can I use my 6 hours and then?
And you tell him to eat an ass.
Yeah.
And you tell him to eat an ass.
Like,
glad he's so nice. I'm glad he's so nice and you like him so much. What? Hold on, I know. Hold on, Dahlia, what's wrong? What'd you do with your... Dahlia's freaking out because she locked her phone. Alright, love you, bye. Sorry, my child is being a baby. Freaking children being babies. Alright. My fault, guys. I shouldn't have fallen for that bullshit. Damn, okay, so there's a battery. What would I need a battery for? There's a safe art room. Check. Dial lock. Which has a locked door. Remember that door. Third floor. Dial lock. Explosive barricade. Oh, damn. Is it the... Let's see if the battery... Definitely what it's for. There's a dial. There's gotta be a way to know the freaking dials on here, man. There's a David, right? What was the other? David Brunna? Is that what it was? David. Damn. Brunna. They all do. Shit. I do. Yes. There's so many dial locks everywhere. Electronically locked door. PC. Jack. Oh, man. Face bathroom so bad. Okay, chain door. Second, first floor. Okay. Hey, downstairs again. Oh, yeah, I'm on third floor right now, so I might as well just go back up for the quick way. That look is terrifying. Okay. Yeah, these bathrooms. Okay, sorry. Okay. I think they're gonna have crimson heads on here, I'm sure. Oh no. They're getting smarter. Some bullshit. bitch. Dahlia! Come on. No. There. Well, it looks like we're not gonna make it out of this one, boys. Yeah. I know. I fucking died, okay? Damn. Alright, let's see. Do I still have the bolt cutters? Shit. Yeah, okay. And I still got grenades. Sweet. Do I have that book yet? I do have that fucking book. Okay. Shoot. Go ahead. Has to be a way to get to that operation room. Let's see. There's a linen room there. Looks like your boys can back up. Yeah. I didn't fuck. Oh shit, what the hell? Jesus. Mm-hmm. All right, time to lock. Okay. Shit. Didn't even look down. Oh fuck. Oh no no no. Weapons card. Hell yeah, shotgun. Our article, the redstone, the ruby that captivated Edward the Black Prince, the pearl that the queen of the Nile will try. Some auctions and stuff, yeah, yeah. Oh, look, did I bring the book with me? Fuck, no. Talia, what are you doing? A bitch. I got a book to go get. Can't believe that liquor ate my whole ass. Talia, chill out. Oh, fuck. Where did I don't even remember where I got that document at. It's 9:15 and 7 though. I do remember that. That's not. There we go. know what? I used to be very against using the shotgun in those other resis. But not today, my good man. Not today.
Who are you talking to?
Bitch up. Now I'm happy.
What?
Okay, so I need to. What was it? Back up. The fuck was that? Damn. Okay, it was upstairs in the main hall. Hell yeah, boy. I think she's still tired. She slept for like 3 hours. See what happened. No. I'll have to ask about it. I didn't know that people were already getting their W-2s. I'm sure mine will probably be like one of those freaking electronic bills where I have to go print it out. Safe instructions, commemorative photo. In it, David. There's no fucking way. There we go. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. What the fuck? All right, motherfuckers. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. It's fucking David. Oh, okay. I got it. Now it's Leon, David. There we go. Hell yeah. There it is. David Elliott. Elliott David. There we go. Jesus, that took way longer. Oh, yay. I don't know. That was stupid. Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to hit your foot.
just great. Fucking hell. What the?
What? Why'd you say that? What happened? What'd you do? I see that. Oh, I'm so hungry. Save real quick, because I don't know. Yeah, we should be. I mean, if you don't have enough, it's fine. Baby, bye, bye, bye. Well, shit, that's my last one.